Hi, my name's Paul. I'm from France, and I've just completed my Master's of Research in Nanomaterials. Imperial truly was offering something different. Greater facilities, resources, and essentially opportunities to do things that I don't think were available to me before. I've been trained on so many machines, and most of these would be inaccessible to me otherwise. And I think it's a great advantage and something that's not talked about a lot. I think doing the master's in nanomaterials was indispensable. I currently do my PhD in materials, still at Imperial. By having done this MRes, which is a year of research and 9 months of your own research project, then I think that was almost indispensable in giving me the skills that I need today to be successful in my PhD. I actually do stay in touch with my classmates from the MRes. Many of them have actually gone on to do a PhD at Imperial as well. Being able to sort of keep on doing what we were doing last year, which is share ideas, collaborate, and talk through problems, has been really, really fun. My experience in Imperial is actually summed up by my favorite quote, which is, "When there is a will, there is a way." Imperial puts everything out on offer for you. You're kind of just told, this is all here. Now this is your playground, and go have fun with it.